Oh, we got Otis working on some focus. So we're actually more concerned with focus than obedience. Obedience is pretty easy to train. So we use food games to build that focus. And then we, once they're focusing well, we start adding the obedience to the focus games so that by the time they're finished, they are being very obedient and focusing on us with a lot of distractions. So Otis is doing a really good job. He's fun to work with. All right, good job, buddy.